I won't be able to forget the people that I've met out there, or that community, from the 4-year-olds to the 75-year-olds who've lost everything that they've worked for their entire lives. It's going to take years to pick up the pieces and rebuild, and I'm glad that we can have a part in helping you do that.